Cigarette ashes and a broken bottle of tea.